My name is Alun Roderick. I'm the Hematology, Blood Transfusion and Phlebotomy Service Manager in Cardiff and Vale University Health Board. Originally, we had HORIBA analyzers over here in Cardiff. Since 2002, we installed five Pentra 120 analyzers. Latterly, we've just upgraded across the city to install six new machines, four on the University Hospital of Wales site, which are tracked. And two over in Llandough, discrete separate analyzers, including slide preparation slide system on both sites. So the plan that we are implementing is to bring in all these analyzers, have a single network system where results can be authorized on a single site. So whilst they're processed on both sites, they can be authorized on one site. That's facilitated us to use support staff in our sister hospital in Llandough, the staff will process the samples, load them onto the analyzers, they'll be authorized single point, and then they'll be taken off the analyzers and stored. That has meant we've been able to skill mix successfully to have a single service managed remotely from one site to the other. We have both sites accredited to ISO 15189-2012 through UCAS. What it does allow us to do is to be more efficient with the way that we deploy staff, using support staff more and putting the biomedical scientists and the qualified staff exactly where they need to be at the right time. It's allowing us to support the more specialist laboratories, including blood transfusion, whilst maintaining the quality and the service that we're providing, but just in a different way. This provides staff a more interest in specialist laboratories rather than just dealing with full blood counts as a factory. So they can work in immunophenotyping or do some hemoglobinopathies work or specialist coagulation, giving them a broader experience in the laboratories. The NHS, of course, has been under constraints to deliver efficient services, and we've been striving to look at how we can provide those services within the financial constraints that we have. In doing this, what we've been able to do is to put people in the right place at the right time, at the right grade, so that the work is still going out to the door, but is done in a more efficient manner. What it's enabled us is to be able to review the workflow coming through the laboratory. Using the track systems means that the analyzers become more efficient as to which analyzer processes the samples. It means that things like blood films are done automatically using reflex rules. We're using data management to the maximum capability that we can because it does facilitate the cross-city working. The moment we made the decision, HORIBA supported us throughout. It was a very smooth installation plan. The machines arrived, were engineered, were put into position. The company worked with us to produce the verification and the validation of the analyzers, so we were able to put them forward to continue the UCAS accreditation that we already have. When the analyzers were brought in, training was provided to key staff, which has then been cascaded to all other staff to provide a safe environment. It's essential that the company did provide that training, and that is ongoing, along with competencies to be able to show that staff will be able to use the analyzers and with ongoing competencies. Ongoing competency is a major part of ISO 15189-2012. Implementation is still ongoing. We are installing a digital morphology system in Llandough Hospital, which will be able to run blood films, which can then be examined over here at University Hospital of Wales, which will facilitate, again, using support staff to process samples, create the blood films, which can then be examined remotely. We've reached the end of the installation process. We're finding the samples are being processed quicker, and we've managed to reach the efficiencies and bring in the efficiencies that we desired and been able to implement a single service across two sites using support staff. As the system beds in, we will then be able to realise the efficiencies that we desired at the beginning of the project.